Air Force pilot Captain Dave Hayworth. He and his wife live in North Carolina, but all of his in-laws are here. They live here. His wife is Miss Maine USA 1998, and until today, she had never seen him do what he does at work.
I just love to hear him talk about his aircraft. It helps me a lot. I mean, he's gone a lot. It's a difficult job, but when he loves what he does, how can you ask for any more than that?
It rained a couple of times. People feared the Blue Angels would be canceled, but there was lots else to see, like this enemy aircraft, a Russian MiG. Now privately owned by a retired colonel. Then the heavy rains. Not enough umbrellas to go around, but certainly enough aircraft.
Nice place to hide.
A little leaky, yeah. A little leak in the roof here.
Well, it brings people closer and we make new friends, I guess, in this kind of weather.
The Bowker family. Disappointed? Hardly. This is their son's aircraft. He flew in from San Diego. They drove down from Fort Kent.
Well, he built a lot of little model airplanes when he was little, so we knew that he was going to be a pilot someday.
A lot of the family and friends, so it's been interesting to see them all. A nice reunion.
And no one else was disappointed because at the last minute, the Blue Angels went up. We could see why 97,200 people, approximately, hung around just in case. At the Brunswick Naval Air Station, Dick Goslin, Channel 8 News.